All right, so this is the road I call Rooftop. It's Puerto Rico's longest road. I forget how many miles it is. It's like 7 or 10 miles or something. It takes like, I don't know, 20 minutes to get down without stopping. Longer if you stop. We found it, I think I found it with Casey Morto and Patrick Peluska one day. There's actually a top section of this, like another mile or so, that is not in this video. That's just like long sweeping turns, and that goes to the top of Puerto Rico's highest point, Cerro Punta, which is like 4,000 feet or something. But we were just driving around looking for waterfalls and looking for stuff one day. Rose to skate and found this one. And then we also ended up finding, if you go on the opposite side of the mountain, on this same road, there's a waterfall called Cascada Donawana, which is super beautiful. And there's actually a downhill section that went into that, that you can skate straight into the waterfall pretty much. But then I think after I found it one year on a trip with Casey and Pat, I came back and I brought Byron Essert and Kevin Reimer. That was the year Kevin Reimer had that rental car and just destroyed it, doing like jumps and all kinds of stuff. But I brought them here. There's some other roads off to the side that are like insanely steep that we were skating to. I remember we couldn't drive the rental car up it. And then Kevin was like, yo, let me try. And he turned off all the traction control and like finally barely made it up this one road that was paved. So he couldn't even make it up with the pavement. But yeah, we ended up skating this road and skating the other road down to the waterfall when they were a bit smoother. And in this one section where I do the ollie and then I fall, there's a section off to the left in that shot, basically that Rooftop off the left. And when we were there, Byron ollied from the road onto this Rooftop. Huge gap. I've looked at it recently, the last time I was there, it's just so big. I didn't even want to touch it. But yeah, he ollied from the road onto this Rooftop. You can't do it anymore because there's like power line in the way. But it was really crazy, and that's why I call this road Rooftop. But yeah, longest road in Puerto Rico. Takes like, I don't know, 20 minutes to get down or something like that without stopping. Here's the section with all of that. So yeah, if you look right to the left, right between those two green barricades was the spot where Byron ollied from the road onto the roof. I remember that was a really fun day. We skated this road, we skated Guamo with K Rams and Byron. I remember Kevin was like, you skated this road before? Because we were hauling ass down it, and he was like, whoa. But yep, that's it. Then this road leads down into the bottom of Ponce. It's definitely the highest elevation dropping road in Puerto Rico. I forget how many feet, but it's probably like 2,000 something feet drop. Probably more, maybe like 3 even. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy. Cheers. right here, I remember I was going to try to ollie this gap in the middle of the run, but then there was a car, so I didn't do it, and I just walked back up for like one or two meters, and then just ollied this gap and kept going. But yeah, shout out to Chase Hiller for driving this run in my 1993 Honda Accord I shipped out to Puerto Rico like 5 years ago, and it's still going strong. I actually have to go check on it pretty soon and hope it runs. I haven't started it in a year, so wish me luck.